It was a new people apartment 20.
Nothing you can do.
Yeah, boss is really leaking there.
Yeah, that's the truth, but you love to staring back at you.
Wax on, right hand. Wax off, left hand. Wax on, wax off.
That was funny.
I always enjoy a happy ending.
Oh my gosh.
Nice.
Dude, you turned this beautiful master and student.
I didn't do anything. It was all there. You just had to read between the lines.
No. That's just how you feel, you fucked up pervert.
Oh, okay. Oh, is that just projecting?
Oh my god.
It's all in your head. Don't blame the creator.
I know
the
trash man implied.
don't blame the creator.
I know what he implied. What?
No. Hey, we're having fun here, right?
Uh-huh.
There we go. Well, hey, here we are. Hey. Season 2, episode 26 even.
Good night. 26.
Yeah. We've made it this far.
We're in the Shame Championship.
That's
apparently.
Right. We are smack dab in the championship right now.
The All Valley.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, obviously the theme is Karate Kid, which, Trash and I were talking about this earlier. Like, did anything make you feel more invincible than when you, like, had one of those little bandanas like Daniel had, and like, dude, you could do anything you wanted.
Oh, like, yeah. You were instantly the Karate Kid.
Yeah, it's all like, I've got a headband now, bro. Nothing can stop me.
Yeah. it was really kind of disheartening at first, too, because it's like, I want one of those gis or one of those karate outfits.
Oh, no.
But you can only have one. You know, if you roll in karate, and it's I just want the gi.
But yeah, exactly. And you don't want that like lame gi that Daniel had that looked all like frumpy and had a stupid tree on it.
Yeah, I want a cool sleeveless one.
So what? Hell yeah! It's like black and has a cobra on it.
What year are we talking about?
85, my friend.
Okay, so yeah, I mean, I was just getting it on like HBO reruns. You know, that's all they ran.
This would have been a rental for me. Mm-hmm. A multiple time rental.
Yeah. I think we owned it at some point.
Oh, yeah. Same.
VHS got worn out.
Yes, VHS.
I'd say owned it, but we certainly didn't buy it.
Right.
Oh,
you
nice.
Somehow like
taped it and
right.
paused it.
Exactly. It's awesome.
Nice. I saw it on VHS, because they were like my, grandpa's stepkids recorded everything that was on HBO, so they had just like a, you know, 1,000 movies.
Yeah.
And then, that's where I watched it. Like, so I must have been like, you know, 8 or 9 or something.
Yeah.
Like.
So funny story. The guy who played Johnny Lawrence, who was supposed to be the villain, which we'll get into some of that.
Mm-hmm.
Later.
Yeah.
The guy who played Johnny Lawrence, like, obviously he was a kid when he filmed it, just like Daniel. And they,
is that Zabka?
It is. And so his mom would like take him to the filmings and stuff. And during the All Valley tournament, they have a bunch of extras in the crowd, right? Because you had to, you know, you're not going to pay him. You're just going to give him pizza and like the extras, right?
So hang out on
a movie set. Hang out on a movie set. So they had a bunch of extras in the crowd. And they got the extras got so into it that they were literally like booing the actor who plays Johnny, like even when they weren't filming, and the mom had to basically be in the stands like, he's really a nice boy. He's just trying to play this character.
He's acting.
Yeah, exactly.
This is acting. Boy, those kids were amped in that movie.
Oh, hell yeah.
Watching some of these scenes back, I forgot like how they're bouncing all over the place.
Bro.
Like they start, And anytime anybody like steps on someone's toe, they instantly go into like karate.
Oh, they're in karate mode.
They're like bouncing around. And they're like,
yeah. it's insane.
But did any of y'all do like taekwondo or like any kind of martial arts like
oh,
as young?
No.
Like I did in like first grade, and it's, you know, but I mean, this is a windfall for all those people.
Oh, certainly.
Like
certainly
they could teach it. Like
yeah, certainly. No, never got into the karate scene. Just seemed like a lot of work.
Well, the dojos were, yeah, like you were referring to, were probably packed at that point in time because of that movie.
Totally because of that movie.
Everybody was the...
And then I made the mistake of going to school and then just telling one person, like, it was karate. So cool. I went to my first lesson, and then all the other kids like came over and they're like, "So you know how to fight, huh?"
Yeah.
And, like,
and then did they try to test you or something?
Oh yeah, like
uh-oh.
It was
several karate,
people,
that should've gone great.
Several people, several people coming after me at the same time,
yeah.
And then oh, but
I got the stance. Thing.
My all yeah. my had was my one my one lesson. But the first
the
thing,
what's the lesson? The crane kick, because then you would have won.
Or
the first
the leg
thing,
sweep.
Or the leg sweep, right. Then you would have definitely won.
Spam that shit.
Yeah, spam leg sweep.
Get him in a corner.
Well, the first thing they tell you is that taekwondo is about
defense,
and so then that's all. I had no training, but that's all I was trying to do. Is like,
well,
that's lame.
Not
yeah.
get my ass handed to me as much.
Yeah,
as
well, tell Eat Mine defense.
Yeah, Cobra Kai doesn't teach no defense.
Eat Mine will kill Cobra Kai.
They teach some no mercy.
Yeah, was it strike hard, strike sir, strike
yeah
something or other?
Yeah,
they're striking.
They're striking. Awesome.
I got street cred for surviving
who's eat mine?
The five guys who were coming after me at one time. So.
And then everyone was doing karate because they saw what
it was worth. It was worth it.
No,
it.
Bruce Lee.
Bruce Lee, yeah.
Yeah, Bruce Lee.
I knew it was
Eat
the
Mine, but he so he was his trainer, but he's this whole story about China, like he had that new method.
Yeah.
Wing Chun. Mm. And it was a combo, it was so much more defensive and then aggressive.
Yeah.
And it just like destroyed everything over there. But yeah, Eat Mine. It's
okay.
You haven't seen Eat Mine 1 or 2 or even 3?
No.
I feel like
no.
I've heard of this now that you say it.
Eat
you're making
Mon.
It sound like it's something
you
that
probably
I should
looked
know.
At it and you're like, IP man.
Oh.
I don't like computer movies.
Yeah, that's exactly what I would have thought. Like, I'm out on this. This
guy's Internet Protocol, gentlemen.
This guy's dealing IP and he's kicking people's asses?
But hey, no karate on the show.
Karate?
There is going to be a lot of
Wing
song playing,
Chun.
Though. So we're going to start with June Bugs.
Okay, let's get right into this.
Far away now, Dickie. Let's do it.
Let's do this.
Messing in the kitchen. Daddy's always got the TV on. She knows it's gonna hurt when she's missing. She's been hanging out there for too long. She crushed another memory with the blue hill. She's going on a journey across the pond. Told herself to think of how it would feel to not always be left out in the dark. There's a million June bugs headed over the wall. Takes that minute to figure out gonna make that call. Always hates it when it to this part. She don't know how she landed this far out.
nervous up to think of how it would feel to not always be left out in the dark. There's a million chewing bugs headed over the walls. It takes that minute to figure out who's gonna make that call. Excuse me, mister, I don't mean mess around your style. You could only help me out, make it worth your while.
That's a little Junebug, some OG Sherm.
Nice. I think I can clip that out.
Nice. Please do. Please do. Coming up next, we got some more OG. In fact, shit, only one cover in the entire first 10 songs. So get ready for a lot of original shame.
Yes. Wow, look at that. Yeah.
Look at these two characters. Some characters.
Got a shame original.
One white.
Shame original.
One dressed in black.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
One showing the arched arms of the magnificent crane.
Look at those two guys. The guy with no sleeves would obviously go kick his ass. So
one guy with the black suit that is so desperate to look cool, it's embarrassing.
I mean, he's really cool.
He's got the hairband on. He grew his hair out to the perfect length so it works with the headband.
It looks awesome.
He asked his mom to get gold embroidery on his black gi.
And, I mean, it looks awesome.
And like went through a catalog of 1,000 patches and was like, this one.
Cobra, yeah.
This me.
Dude, look, okay. Cobra versus tree? Give me Cobra 10 times out of 10.
This guy looks like he knows karate. This guy looks like he knows chode rock.
The guy on the left looks like he's wearing some pajamas and like going dancing around a bow on the go.
That
or some
is
shit.
Racist.
Look at him.
Dancing around in some pajamas.
He's got his little jammies on.
Remember,
yes, it looks a little more like capoeira than karate.
So yeah, when I was doing the taekwondo for a couple of years before my dad got tired of taking me up there and wanted me to just play something that he was interested in, play a sport that he was interested in. This kid showed up and he was just like a year younger than like most of us, and then He came in with his jammies and his black belt, and they're like, take that black belt off.
And he looked like that.
He looked like that guy on the right.
No!
The pajamas he bought at Walmart. They look cool.
Walmart does not sell anything form-fitting like that. Look at that.
Exactly. Looks sleek. He had his rich mommy tailor that.
To be fair, his stepdad is the rich one. His mom, you know, remarried. His dad died.
Oh, okay. Yeah, this is...
Regardless, she had money to spend on them.
Yeah, true.
For awesome geese,
yes. Anyways, up next, what lies up the road?
Golden thread sewn into the liner of my gi. You can never win.
Yeah, well, like he's
never win.
Like if there was a Fresh Prince version of him, he'd have it turned inside out, and it'd be all flashy on the inside.
Yeah.
You know?
There kind of was a Fresh Prince version. Didn't Will Smith's kid play in like the next Karate Kid?
I think you're right.
I never saw it, but yeah.
I didn't either.
Yeah.
If we move on right now, then we'll pretend it doesn't exist.
You're right. What's that Simpsons advice? Just don't look. Just don't look.
We don't acknowledge it. It never existed, man.
They're doing it like in the...
That's how we have to deal with it.
That's how we have to deal with it.
When they're doing like if they do something in like the 50s and then they do it now, makes sense. But if they nailed in the 80s, like, I mean, I don't see why they're trying to remake it. Like,
there's nothing new in Hollywood.
No, they're literally re-releasing Avatar and it's not even any new.
Yeah, I was scratching my head about that. I was like, oh, they're doing a new Avatar?
They've got better computers this time.
Trying to hype it up. It's, whatever.
Yeah. Yeah,
they're getting. I mean, they already bought like up to Avatar like 7 or something.
Good lord!
But what?
Well, they better start coming out with like more than one movie every 15 years.
But
otherwise,
still, people talk about that shit being like a cultural impact. I have met zero people who said that was their favorite movie.
No, because they just borrow off of all the other movies.
Who they were movie that like ripped off some of my.
Yeah, I liked
movies?
It when it was Last of the Mohicans or Dances with Wolves.
The only impact it had was it was the first like shot for 3D, and that was cool. And then everyone decided, I really don't give a shit.
Yeah, it's like I kind of don't want to wear the glasses for 2 hours.
How many songs will you play?
I think we're through one now.
Yeah, we got to get
approach number two.
Yeah. All right.
We're on a lightning fast pace here. All right.
I only say it because it was me.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we ready?
Hold on. I had no volume in there.
Oh, all good, bro. Okay, we ready?
Yeah. Good.
And what lies up the road? We're gonna jump right into some get to you.
Do it.
You ready? All good? Cool.
Alabama's so far away from here. Wouldn't matter that much if it were near. Gonna take all I have and bring it home. Running red lights in a little town called Rome. Mississippi feels like a spinning top. Wanna see it, but I can't afford to stop. Brandon Jackson said just stop, I'm dead in town. It's too late cause I'd have to turn around.
You and I were laced together for forever, for whatever.
Can't wait to see what's wrong with this time. Sounds as if you've gone over the line.
You and I were laced together for forever, for whatever. You and I were laced together for forever, for whatever.
Gonna take all I got.
We got to get back home to you.
Go
on the take, all I got to get to you. Baton Rouge is falling, my rearview mirror, in a couple of miles it disappear. It's been said that you can't go home again. You can count on me when you need a friend. Gonna take all I got, we got to get back home to you. Gonna take all I got to get to you.
And there's some good to you. And now we got a little back-to-back lucky. She's an angel.
Oh, yeah.
All right, we ready?
Hold on a second. Got a tune and capo.
Oh, capo up. Yes, yes.
But.
No, I just wanted to make. I had to check that one.
It's fine. We can talk a little bit more. We got cool stuff coming up later as we're working our way through this
we
music.
Do.
We've got. As usual.
Cool with the K.
Creep shows. Right, 80s
like the karate
cool
kid.
With the K.
Yeah.
Karate.
Maybe the K's right. Even backwards or like upside down or something.
There you
why
go.
Not? Yeah.
Neon for sure.
Neon.
The word
certainly.
Processor can do at the time.
That's right.
Yeah.
It's printed on the paper that has little dots on the sides of it
oh,
and stuff.
Yeah,
yeah for certain.
Love ripping those off.
Yeah, I have a fun beard tonight. I think you guys will really like it. Well, hopefully. We'll see. Awesome. It's interesting.
Famous
last words? Yeah. Oh, yeah. For sure.
Yeah,
for
well.
Sure. For sure. I don't think it's one that you can drink many of, but I think it's tasty. And then, of course, we got trivia. Obviously, it's going to be Karate Kid related. I am well aware that there is a rebranding. Rebranding of Karate Kid.
We promised we wouldn't talk about this.
Oh, no. I'm not talking about the Will Smith one.
You
oh, crap.
Uh-oh.
I'm talking about the
cats out of the
Cobra
bag.
Kai. But this trivia is not about that. It's not even about any other movie except for the first one, because that's a classic. So it's literally just about the 1985 KK1.
Phantom.
Yeah, what is that?
Phantom noise.
Hey, a little phantom noise there. Sorry.
My guitar's.
Yes.
My guitar's muted.
Guitar's possessed.
I think it was, it might have just been like the signal from the phone or something, man.
Yeah, who knows?
Okay.
Well, it ain't there anymore, so, let's rock it. Everyone
nice.
Good to go?
Uh-huh.
Lucky, then into She's an Angel.
Okay. There you were. They set up on the hood and smoked a Lucky in my drive. And I swear that I wanted to come with you, but I froze up inside. You opened the door, push your face against the window, and you asked me, are you shy? I was scared. I was young and I was stupid, but it's lucky on the night. All I wanted, touch your face, your hair, legs with you. You just smiled. You open the door, pull me closer, told me softly just a step up inside. Made me laugh, made me think about the moments where I tried to let go. Along the tracks, it's everything I wanted. You know I'll never get there without ever letting go. Can't get back to the place. Everything I wanted just came to me without trying. Made me mad, lucky, made me lucky. And now, though we didn't know each other, you're still with me. As I drive, I think about where you might be at this moment. Could call you like tonight, that morning. Came by and looked at us and we lingered for a while. You took me home and I've got to thank you for the lucky. Made me laugh, made me think about
the moments where I try to let go. Along the tracks, it's everything I wanted. You know I'll never get there without ever letting go. Can't get back to the place where everything I wanted just came to me without trying. Made me laugh, lucky. Made me laugh. Made me think about the moments where I tried to let go. Along the tracks, it's everything I wanted. No, I'll never get there without ever letting go. Can't get back to the place where everything I wanted just came to me without trying. Made me laugh. Was it real? I forgot how it is.
Well, it's about now that someone starts talking about what's coming next. It's nothing. We're taking a break. That's nothing is coming next. So please enjoy this as we delve into nothing afterwards.
I met someone at a dog show. She's holding my left arm. Everyone was acting normal, so I tried to act nonchalant. We both said we really love you. The Shriners loaned us cars. We raced up and down the sidewalk 20,000 million times. Why would they send her if anyone else? How should I react? These things happen to other people. They don't happen at all. In fact, when you're following an angel, doesn't mean you have to turn your body off a building. Somewhere they're meeting on the pinhead. Probably you've an angel, probably you the nicest thing. But they had a space program and they say you can. There's no way sometimes I think I kinda like that. And many times I think that I'm already there. For my admission, gotta speak to the man in charge. The secretary says he's on another line. Can you hold for a long, long time? I found out she's an angel. I don't think she knows I know. I'm worried that something might happen to me if anyone ever found out. Why would they send her to anyone else? How should I react? Things happen to other people. They don't happen at all. In fact, when you're following an angel, you mean you have to throw your body off a building. Somewhere they're meeting on a pinhead, calling you an angel, calling you the nicest thing. Heard that they had a space program and they sing you can. There's no way sometimes I think I kinda like that. And many times I think that I'm already there. When you're following an angel, soon you have to throw your body off a building. Somewhere they're meeting on a pinhead, calling you an angel, calling you the nicest thing.
All right. That's the only cover that we're going to play in this whole first set.
There we go.
And now we're going to crank it up some because we're getting a second guitar joining in for these last five songs of set one.
As we begin nothing.
As we begin nothing. Nothing is in old New London blues.
Grab your guitar, Miyagi.
I like it to that one.
Grab it, Miyagi.
I thought about
it. Stay away from the kids. Grab guitars, not kids.
I thought about trying to see. I guess we could still do it. We could turn your camera gray.
Oh, yeah.
That'd be badass.
I was like, well, we could probably do it.
Like zoom it into just like my face
so badass, dude.
Nice. A little delayed, but...
All right, we ready for New London?
I think so.
Sweet.
Mm-hmm.
he's Scoocho, I'm going to whack you on this one.
That's what she said.
I'm scooching.
This is also a problem.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, man.
Yeah. We use it as a dog barricade.
Right. Does the trick.
That's right.
East Texas, little town that only had one school. There's a town that lost a generation. You're talking about them all new London blues. I said there was a fire in all new London. Said it killed 300 at the school. And then it rained for days because even Jesus had them all new London blues. I guess it's safe to put it all behind you. I guess it's safe to make you feel immune. To work around 11, comes home early in the afternoon. They all love to hear his story. They don't know a thing. Grew up in a town with no big brothers. Who knows what effect it have on you? In a town that had no high school football, and how you get them all new London blues. Said he's only threes when it happened. Said that's why he wasn't at the school. Good Lord, I wouldn't be here. And if I was, you wouldn't be here too. Now he goes to work around 11. Comes so early in the afternoon. They all love to hear that story.
That's New London Blues.
Excellent. I'm going to go ahead and initiate a little round of applause.
Yeah. Thanks. Mm-hmm. Points, thank you, Shame Makers.
There we go. The flag goes up on the Shame Maker side.
All right. Next up is This Is My
Way
Life.
Way more than 15.
Oh, yeah. Way more.
At least 30.
Maybe 35.
Are we going by tennis points here all of a sudden? Our life, you know, what can we say?
It's my life.
We're gonna go ahead and take a look at that sweet set list. If
oh,
I
yeah, I did
it.
Make a set list this week.
Uh, found it.
Found it.
Well, yeah, look at this. This is great.
Ah, yeah. And I thought it looked pretty clean.
Oh, absolutely. Just like, this is sleek.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we're...
we're at This Is My Life, so yeah.
We're back half of our first set here.
Certainly.
And breaky poo there, and then whole nother
set, and
lots of stuff.
I'm excited for the back half of the second set. I think it's gonna be the most rocking back half of the second sets that we've put together.
Yeah, look at that! My goodness,
rocking half.
It's the rocking half.
The rap,
yep.
Rap and
got some great bands all lined up in that.
Yes, it's the cover corner.
Mm-hmm. That last one's pretty good too, though. That
that's a shame, OG.
Patting ourselves on the back a little bit here,
certainly,
folks.
Certainly.
Don't worry about that.
My hand's hurting. I'm going to need the Miyagi treatment.
Oh, yes.
All right, we ready for This Is My Life?
The quote unquote, I believe they called it the happy ending, right? Is it?
No one called it that. Oh, okay. No one called it that.
I thought that's what it was going as. He says it in the movie, though, right?
I'm making my hands warm to massage you.
He says none of this.
Oh. He says, I'm making my hands warm.
I mean, don't get me wrong.
He turned into like Mario there for a second.
It's a meme. Miyagi.
I'm making my hands warm. It's good for your best leg.
No, Mr. Miyagi, it hurts up here. Yeah.
No. Okay,
it's
look.
Also a muscle.
Now, Mr. Miyagi was a creep, but not in that fashion. Like, he was just some old assassin that just beat up a bunch of high school kids. Like, yeah. He was horrible.
To be fair, they beat up someone else first, so they had it.
Hey, he kept it light. He was going to be snapping necks left and right at those
necks.
Kids.
So,
flopping dicks. Whoa. I didn't go with any of that.
I'll argue that the kids were even. Like, you know... Daniel tried to steal Johnny's girl.
Tried.
Eventually succeeded.
Yeah. She was kind of on the outs with Johnny anyways.
Oh, yeah, she was on the outs.
Antics.
Took your girl to a rock show.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
To a karate show.
To a karate show.
I might have to remember
it's
that.
Yeah, Belly.
Glad you said that, man.
Hell yeah. That's Brad. Awesome. All right, we ready?
To the All Valley Championship.
Yeah. To the All Valley Championship.
If it wasn't so many...
It's a lot of syllables.
So many damn syllables.
Short there. Amount of time.
You got busted after you kicked his ass.
Oh, no.
What a bummer.
Johnny.
It's itself.
It's okay, Johnny. All right, we ready?
That's good.
Yes.
The car alarm. Door's ajar. All right, ready?
Whoops. Wrong one.
I thought I already messed up.
Okay.
Yeah, you're
wrong.
Yeah.
I wasn't
wrong
looking.
Was
I wasn't looking. I was doing this
door.
A step up.
That's the trunk alarm.
All right, ready?
Yep. Got in the car, went for a drive, drove around. Dark, and I forgot where I had parked. That's what happened. That's my life. Just keep cruising day and night. Things like my key leaving my side. And I swear I'm really low.
little bit.
In your backyard.
Your backyard.
Door wide open.
The door wide open.
I'm inside. I feel those fingertips. It's so
and the car was in the parking lot, and Miyagi was beating some other people's asses in the parking lot because that's what he does.
No, hey, he was practicing wax off, wax on
with little kids.
I'll tell you what.
Still, so practicing. Still practicing.
I talked about how it was the. What the hell's going on here?
That can't possibly be
that's,
me.
That's, it's so sweet and endearing.
That's not.
There's something playing out here. Take your headphones off. Why is the PA playing like Sweet Jesus music?
What is happening?
I don't know.
That's outside of our system, though. It's just...
We've been hacked.
Okay.
We've been music hacked.
Be right back.
Wait, what is happening?
Where is that? Where is that noise coming from?
It's coming...
Does nobody love you?
Well, here we are. We're back. We should be.
We are back. And we're ready for Nobody Love You.
All right.
You can't make nobody love you. Either do it or they don't. Now I think the whole world of you. But he don't love you anymore. You're standing in the doorway with your broken heart. With your broken heart. Standing in the doorway. You're standing in the doorway. With your broken heart. With your broken heart. Tell yourself he'll always love you. Even though he lied to you. And if honesty is so important, you already know the truth. Standing in the doorway with your broken heart. With your broken heart. Standing in the doorway. Standing in the doorway. With your broken heart. With your broken heart. With your broken heart.
the dome. And I know you don't wanna hear it, but he don't love you. Standing in the doorway with your broken heart, with your broken heart. Standing in the doorway, standing in the doorway with your broken heart, with your broken heart. Fix your broken heart. And hold you in my arms. Standing in the doorway, standing in the doorway. Fix that broken heart and hold you in my arms. You can hold you in my arms.
That's kind of cool sounding at that end.
Yes.
I was just about to go back into it.
You're like, hold on.
Start it back up again real quick if you want to.
Nice.
Well,
I'm just glad that the Mr. Miyagi sad music has gone away. Like, I don't know where that
ghost
was alive in the machine.
I could have started on the second time singing, but I started on the first one. So, yeah, just... On that one, Joel, just follow me. Because
The guitar's getting better and better each time that we've been playing that one. It's sounding.
If you
nice.
Want an extra one, I'll hold out and give you an extra one.
That, give me them all, baby.
Do you want the Miyagi happy ending?
No, I found the best places not to play on that one.
There it is.
That was actually the harder part. Right?
Oh, I bet. Like, well, the guitar sounded cool when you're playing it, dude.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. That song is definitely coming together.
It's coming together. We got two more before we take a quick little break.
Mm-hmm.
Next one will be Part of Your Song.
All right. Part of Your Song.
It's all of our songs. Except for Daniel's song, because, he steals people's ladies.
Oh.
And,
I thought you were going to say because he's spoken for. Wait.
No.
It's no.
Right. It's not a love story between Miyagi.
Let me do my math again. Here, check it. I might have forgot to carry a one or maybe
four.
No.
Let's just play the damn song.
Starting a collection of
watching a young apprentice win is the.
Well, don't worry, Will.
The only way to arouse an old man like that.
Oh, boy.
If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough. He went out and purchased the lady of the night. He wasn't, but I'm saying that seeing Danielson win was an aphrodisiac.
Now I'm shocked. There's two on the shed, but I know
then he hired the lady of the night.
Oh, my God.
If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough.
That is a good song.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, that was like the best thing that Jackass did for me. I love.
Oh, yeah.
What's that guy, Roger Allen Wade or something like that?
Yeah, Roger Allen.
Is that him?
I don't know.
I was going to say like...
Edgar Allan Coe?
I was going to say David Allan Coe.
It is David Allan Coe.
But it's not David Allan. That song is.
Oh, that song is Edgar. Oh, hey, B, what's up?
All right. There we go.
B, did your shirt come in?
In the house.
Did your shirt or whatever you decide to order come in? Miss B.
Yeah, somebody, is it you? Somebody hasn't emailed. No, I don't know. I just got an email saying that they were still waiting on one.
Ah, gotcha.
But if it's you, don't worry about
it.
Pick something out.
All good.
Yeah, go get something.
We got Karate Kid theme tonight, B. Stay tuned. Trivia upcoming. Well, in the next set.
Yeah.
But first, Part of Your Song.
Oh, yeah.
Woohoo! Hey, Hey, thanks for the sub. Yeah.
All right. There we go.
Woo.
A round of applause for that.
Yeah.
Way to go. Hold on. See, I'm afraid to go to the internet again. I'm afraid that it's going to...
Oh, yeah, Pete, we had some creepy ghost voices that were haunting us. It was really scary.
It was probably the strangest glitch so far.
Oh,
like,
yeah,
everything else
certainly
can be tracked down. I don't know.
I don't know where the hell that one came from.
It had to be an ad, right? This was an ad on...
All
it,
I did was quit the internet, and then all of a sudden it was okay again.
If only it was that easy. Internet, I wish I knew how to quit you.
Yeah.
It's like cyberpunk issues. Like, I go, I have internet withdrawals.
Yeah, well, yeah, hey, you came to the right place for your weekly dose of shame.
Well, Dappy, I know you stream, what is it, the...
Red Dead. Red Dead is what she's playing right now. Yeah.
I figured you'll make your way to...
She's doing the zombie stuff, because we're almost near Halloween.
I just started Cyberpunk. I know it's been out for a long time.
Yeah, yeah.
I rarely play them right off the bat. I'm not a beta tester.
Yeah.
But Cyberpunk is pretty...
Is it good?
Yep.
Nice. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. All right, we ready for part of your song?
I sure am.
Excellent!
Yep.
And I said something, but I've forgotten what it was. And you left in the middle of the night without much fuss. Now when I see you, all I can get from you is a shrug. And today you rolled out of town on a Greyhound bus.
Nobody makes you feel like you don't belong. And all of these things are real, part of your song. Make it home in your own little way. Nobody makes you feel.
And that houses and cars fly by like they're on a wheel. And they all look exactly alike, but that's how you feel. Guess you're safe inside on your seat on a Greyhound bus. And this way you don't have to deal with the rest of
what it should feel like you don't belong. All of these things are real, part of your song. You bring it home in your home. Nobody makes you feel.
Start. Oh. He responded to a text almost an hour ago. Almost.
Well,
thank you, B.
Good on you.
Glad you caught that. Like, I was like, got caught in the.
Well, the backup vocals are sounding great, and suddenly I was like, where'd the lead vocals go?
Well, I came in, but then, I liked getting used to.
No, I just forgot. Yeah, I got caught on the back of
flying on your wingtip on the solo.
Yeah, there you go.
Hey, JP, we got Karate Kid trivia coming up.
That's right.
Repping Eagle Fang over here.
I know
you know what's up.
Eagle.
JP watches some Cobra Kai.
So
we're talking about Eagles fan. No,
way different from being an Eagles fan.
Eagle Fang, bro.
Yeah. The extra letter.
I just heard Eagle Fan.
Oh no, Eagle Fang. No, I know.
It's cool. Oh yeah, I got you.
It's cool.
So the Karate Kid getting everyone joining up.
Eagles fans in Dallas.
No, not an Eagles fan.
At all the martial arts places, it was a windfall, right? And so I was like, you know, it came out when I was like, you know, we were like four or five or something. But it was, you know, still like they were putting out the sequels, and then all the little kids are joining. And bunch of kids my same age, we were all in the same class, and then we started finally sparring, you know, like after like a year.
We got one more song.
We just started sparring, and so it's like me and three boys that are all the same age, but then we had done it before. It was two on two, but then they brought in this girl, and like we're like 8 years old, and she's like 12 or 13, and so then what happens is that I was against the other guy, and then my partner was against her. Well, we just stand there and watch her just whip this guy's ass.
Then
he backs away from me, and then she comes in, and then I'm just like block, block, block. And then that was the first time I ever saw stars, and she just knocked me the fuck out.
Damn, son!
My dad.
If you're gonna be dumb,
my dad was laughing his ass off at me.
He's all like, sorry, man, you just got dropped.
That was inappropriate.
Wow, it was great. Man. It was great.
Good story. Oh, that's the song that was playing when I almost killed him on the RTV, too, to be fair.
Oh, wow.
That's awesome.
It's all making sense more.
It's all coming together. Hey, speaking of what's all coming together, this show's kind of all coming together because we got Shame Nation starting to join in, which is great. Love having y'all here as always. We got one more in this set, and it's a quick break, and then we get to the fun set. We got beers. We got trivia. What do we got on the line for trivia? Have we determined? Sub or shirt, one of the two. We'll figure it out.
Well, it's tough. We'll talk about it in the break. But
yeah.
We'll decide on something.
But prior to that, let's knock out this one last original that we got.
Yes.
For this first set. Mm-hmm. This is called It's Broken. OG Shame.
The rustling of papers.
Just doing my taxes over here. Get my papers together.
It's this one. Well, it's not notes. It's
see, that's the one.
All right,
the keyboard's the one where you can have all the written material and it's just
all right there.
Yeah,
in front
but nobody
of you, but,
nobody yeah. plays guitar and has that.
And has
like
the like music
lyrics?
Stand. Like,
yeah.
I do.
Set up a little music stand there, ready.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Dancing.
it's broken.
How long will it survive?
Unspoken.
Man, but hey,
sorry about that, boys.
I'll just start playing again.
Right. Anyways, hey, we're gonna
hey,
iron out.
We heard it
iron out some
here.
Of this stuff.
I heard it rocking. It was mobile.
We're gonna iron out some of that stuff, and we're gonna be back.
Yeah. Either way, so, it was rocking. Don't you worry.
Stay tuned, or you know, take a quick break with us, and then come back in about 10 for more tunes. Beer of the week and a lot of trivia,
including titties and a hot tub.
What? Oh yeah, no hot tubs, just trivia.